Sony, when are you going to give us the A7S free? Is it too much to ask?
I've been using Sony cameras for 9 years, and I've always loved most of the models that I had, and I had a lot. Last summer, Sony launched new models on a weekly basis, but nothing new and revolutionary. We saw design improvements and changes, but not in image quality. 60 megapixel does not mean more quality, more resolution, right? But not more quality. As there are more pixels in the same full frame size sensor, the pixels are smaller and less sensitive to light. That is why the Sony A7S II is so good in low light, and that is the reason why it has a 12 megapixel sensor. In the new models, quality of the video did not improve at all. All have 4K 8-bit 30 frames per second. Sony always claim that they are listening to their customer. Let me tell you something, Sony. Your customers scream 4K 60 frames per second. Your customer, and I am one of them, are screaming 10-bit video.
Give us what we want.